You've never seen anything like that. Someone sprinkled some salt on the seashore. You can see that there are small holes in the ground, and that's where the salt got in. Then the guy decided to add some water, and something came out of the ground. And then some more. If you looked closer, you couldn't make out what it was. The guy had no doubt what to do next and just pulled it out. If you have no idea what it is, subscribe.